Hello, would you like to know more about the Vireo experience? I invite you to the premises of the Jean Brébeuf School in Quebec City to find out how they integrated a vegetable garden into their school. Initially, the school's intention was to find a project to enable students to learn differently while promoting healthy eating. As a result of their research, students in third year of high school learned about hydroponics, their vision, adding an indoor garden in their cafeteria. They worked with Vireo to achieve their ambitions. Through Vireo's workshops, students learned a variety of key concepts, such as the plant life cycle and the importance of eating healthy and locally. They also learned to care for their vegetable garden in an autonomous way. As part of an entrepreneurial project, the students then formed committees and divided the tasks among themselves. There was a committee to organize working hours and another one for financial management. There were students responsible for maintaining the system and the proper growth of the plants, while others were responsible for communication. They sent messages through the school's telebox system and put up posters to explain the project to the student community. Harvest time was the perfect opportunity to organize a collective tasting activity bringing together the entire school. At Jean Brébeuf, half of the lettuce was used for the activity and the other half was sold to finance the next harvest. Students could choose from a variety of 28 leafy greens and herbs, including basil, spinach, and kale. This project enabled them to work as a team, to divide up tasks, and to straighten ties. They had to work together and demonstrate perseverance to achieve their goals, and in the end, they had an exceptional entrepreneurial experience that was filled with tasty lessons about the development of life. Together, let's shape the eco-citizens of tomorrow.